Every year, we're sprayed with billions of pounds of toxic aerosols.